The biggest benefit, I think, is to the kids, because the old fluorescent light bulbs flicker, and you know, you have some special needs kids that it can really, really have an impact on.
Columbia Falls Superintendent Steve Bradshaw says switching all lights in the district's high school to LED lights not only helps students, but saves the district between $50,000 to $100,000 a year on energy costs. Similarly, all of Kalispell schools have LED lights, and Superintendent Mark Flateau says the money the district saves by using LED lights goes right back into the school.
Part of that savings initially is used to pay for the upgrades that occurred. But over time, that will result in dollars that will remain in our general fund, you know, that can be used towards education.
LED lights have an average lifespan of 5 to 7 years, reducing the frequency lights need to be changed. Flateau says LED lights mimic daylight better than fluorescent lights, and he's personally noticed a difference in his work with the new lights.
I'd pass on even sometimes turning my lights on, depending on, you know, how bright the outdoor lighting was.
Superintendent Bradshaw hopes that if the district's $37 million bond passes in October, all Columbia Falls schools will get LED lights. In Kalispell, Marin Sioux, MTN News.